it isn't Kevin C. Cucumber. How are those jellyfish treating you?
Fine.
Ow!
Just fine.
Ow!
Well, I trust you've thought of some interesting tests for the contestants.
Oh, yes. I have devised some events that they will find truly...
Ow!
Shocking.
Superb! Shocking makes for great ratings. Let's get started. I'll be waiting.
Okay,
Ow!
Oh, forget it.
Thank you. Hunter, Pumpernickel boy.
No name calling during the truce, remember?
Maybe the hunter is hunting the jellyfish king.
Or maybe we're wasting our time. What if this hunter knows nothing or doesn't even exist?
I sense with my keen hunter senses that you seek the sneaky hermit.
That's not name!
Please, use your indoor voice. If you're very quiet, I'll help you.
Curse that name!
Good job. Follow me. Hermit crabs carry a lot on their backs, so they're always in danger of tipping over.
I see. When I wear my glasses, which I've lost again.
Who is standing on my foot, Man Ray?
For goodness sake, you don't have a foot, you infernal fowl!
The hermit is stealing bigger things. I bet there's a really big building in the hermit's sights.
The hermit wears tights?
The permit test bites?
Old Herbert was right.
The jelly pudding was likely toasted at pajamas.
I think the hermit wears soft wool underpants.
What the? That's not helpful.
Well, it could be.
Yes, you never know.
Comfort is important, young lord.
Oh, pardon me. Well, I am full of air, you know.
Oh, I can't stop it anymore!
I'll track the hermit myself.
Oh, well, that's decent of you. You can come with us in our invisible boatmobile.
Away!